The Health Education Building was built and opened in 2017 and provides state-of-the-art learning for the School of Medicine, School of Nursing, and the School of Health Profession. My name is Rob Samari, and I'm the Executive Vice Chancellor of the University of Kansas Medical Center, and I'm here on this wonderful bridge that connects Orr Major to the new Health Education Building on our campus. Now, the HEB was completed in 2017 and really represents a state-of-the-art learning environment for the schools of medicine, schools of nursing, and school of health professions. So I'm sure you recognize this little hallway that goes into the gross anatomy lab with the lockers here and take a peek in. You know what? Let's not take a peek inside. This is not something I really want to show you. This has not changed since 1975. If you were here in the 80s, the 90s, 2000s, or even just recently, this looks exactly the same. So it's really important to develop a state-of-the-art gross anatomy facility here in Kansas City to meet the needs of the students. In the new facility, it'll be bright, it'll be clean, it'll be decorated such that the computer technology is present at each table, so the students will be able to dissect with continuous instruction in a safe, clean area. The Health Education Building was built through the generosity of many donors, alumni, and community leaders in Kansas City and throughout the state. For those who were not able to participate, or those who would like to participate again in this process, we're asking you for your support for the Gross Anatomy Center. Each one of us has had a profound experience in Orr Major during our time here at the Med Center. Each one of us, that experience changed forever how we think about patients and how our careers developed. We would very much welcome your participation and support as we finalize the development of this center to forever change health education at the Kansas University Medical Center. Thank you.